Welcome, guys, to this interview. We are interviewing the music maker for Metal Gear Solid, and
Rika Muranaka.
And we're going to ask her a couple questions, you know, just to interview her. So, question number one, how did you come up with the main theme for Metal Gear Solid 3?
Well, I didn't really write the Metal Gear Solid theme song. I wrote the opening theme song for the Metal Gear Solid 1. 2 is the ending theme song. 3, I did the insert, Don't Be Afraid. 4th one, everybody knows, the Shadow Moses section. They used the first one. The first one, I was talking to Hideo about doing something special. He came to me. First of all, Hideo Kojima is a very difficult person to work with. He's really vague about it because he really doesn't know what he wants until I keep talking to him about how about this, how about that. So he called me and he's like, can you write something other than English, French, Spanish, German, Portuguese, Spanish. So he told me, I don't want to recognize the language. So he's like, can you write something that I don't know, you know, what the person's singing? So I said, okay, I could come up with something. How about Gaelic? And he looked at me, Gaelic? What the hell is Gaelic? That's traditional Irish language. So I said to him, maybe we could do Gregory chant from 14th century, and we could combine that with the Gaelic, you know, tradition music. So I came up with the original song, and that was the best is yet to come. And I went to Ireland by myself, and I recorded everything. I came back, and he loved the music. So that's what happens.
Well, not only does he like the music, but I like the music, too.
Oh, thank you.
So if you weren't picked for this job to, like, you know, write the music, what would you have done?
Well, I'm an artist, so at that time, I already had the record deal. I was performing on the TV in Japan and writing jingles. And I was performing. I was a jazz musician, so I was performing, and I got into perform with the other different types of musicians. So I was actually, before T-Pain got blew up in here, I was actually playing with the 11 musician dance, like hip-hop was really gotten to be really big. So we were doing a top 10 show in Yokohama in Japan. Well, and the T-Pain happened to be in Japan, so I didn't know until I watched the video recently, oh, that was like a T-Pain. I was playing with the T-Pain. It was kind of interesting, yeah. So I'll be doing an artist, I'll be performing, being a musician, because I already had like a full record deal in Japan as an artist before I really got into video game. Yeah.
So not only are you like, you know, the music writer for Metal Gear Solid, but for Silent Hill and Castlevania. So, which one would you think would be your favorite one that you like the most?
I think because I have such a memory with Silent Hill, I went to Argentina, Buenos Aires, and this Castlevania Symphony and Silent Hills, I worked with them before Hideo, because Hideo was not ready. He wanted me to write music for, you know, Metal Gear, but he told me it's gonna be a while for me to have, you know, for you to be ready for me. So he's like, why don't you work with my friend Akira Yamaoka and with the Silent Hill and Castlevania? So that's what happened. So I wrote two songs before I worked with Hideo. So that's why I had the two songs before Hideo.
Hold on. these wonderful fans find you?
They can find me on the Twitter, Rika Muranaka, at Unjazz Music, that spells UNJAZZ Music. And I'm on the YouTube, RND Entertainment, R as Roger, N as in Nancy, D as in David, Entertainment. I have my channel, and I'm actually the one that's shooting the camera, and I have a drift team, drift driver from Japan, original drift driver, original drift king, the Tsuchiya King, which is the guy actually taught the Fast and Furious. We have his team. We have a number one champions, lady champions, drift team. So it's an interesting channel, but I just don't have a time to edit. So I only have three videos right now, but I'm going to stop editing again. I have a 10 terabytes. So anybody wants to help me with editing, please help me.
Okay, well, that's all for today. I'm your host, Aidan Keyes, and bye-bye.